we don't need to shout at them. They can hear far better than we can. And the more you shout at them, the less emphasis they have then when they're doing something wrong. We have no other means of telling them they're doing something wrong if they're so used to us shouting and growling at them all the time. They can detect the tone in our voice. So if we talk normally to a dog and it's not working, well then you lower your voice and you put emphasis on the words. So if you just say stop to a dog and the dog doesn't stop, well then you put emphasis on it and you say stop. And once you lower your voice, they can pick up the tones in our voice. They can also pick up urgency. So if a dog is running around sheep and they're going a little bit slower, if you use urgency in your voice, they pick up urgency. So it's all about our movements and our tone with the dog. So they say if a small pup is doing something wrong, if you growl at it with your voice, they relate that to that they're doing something wrong. If you think you're not able to train a dog yourself and you're buying a dog, it's always a huge benefit to learn how to use a whistle, because most dogs are trained to a whistle. Dogs don't notice so much in the difference of the sound of a whistle and would probably change to work for you quicker than just by voice. You're never too old to learn how to use a whistle or how to whistle, but if you buy a dog that's trained to the whistle, you can almost go home and work them straight away with the whistle. Whereas voice, it could take anything up to 6 months to change over sometimes.